I finally got to go to a food truck that I've been wanting to try for months now, and oh my god, you guys have to check it out. I saw on their app that they were at Devilwind Brewing in Xenia, Ohio, so we headed up, and it did not disappoint. With 6 restaurants in 5 states and 46 trucks in 25 states, Cousins Maine Lobster is a food truck force to be reckoned with. The menu consists of lobster rolls, soups, and even some Southwest-inspired items like lobster or crab tacos and quesadillas. I got the Maine Lobster roll, I was very excited about it, and everything was packaged very nicely in to-go containers in case we had leftovers.
The bag.
For the three of us, the total came out to almost $85, and I know that sounds pricey, but per person, it's about $35 if you get a roll and a side or a soup, and when you taste how fresh the lobster is, you'll be okay with that price. I also tried the lobster and cheese quesadilla. It was amazing. And I even got a Maine root beer, but they also have Maine cream soda and blueberry soda, which I think I'm going to try next time. The bin inside of the brewery was filled to the brim with bags from the truck, so if you live in any of these states, you have to try out Cousins Maine Lobster. You will not be disappointed.